So, we're actually like starting a little YouTube.
Well, we don't know if it'll be any good, but we'll see how we go. It's recording now, so. But your voice has just joined us, so it should
work. Hello, YouTube.
Nobody's watching, Jackson. Yes.
Oh well.
We gotta upload it to YouTube for it to be on YouTube.
Wait, do we need more log?
I've got a couple of rafts as well. That's laughing.
Yeah, you can put log holders on the rafts as well.
Everyone be careful. I'm chopping down some trees.
So how do you, to Jim, do you just put them down and then how do you make them bigger?
So once you've laid the blueprint down, there should be R1, and it should have a little like cycle. Yeah, so that way.
All right, cool. So.
Yeah, and the easiest way to install those, just keep going inside the raft, because I think otherwise, because X has also pushed the raft.
Have you seen any mutants yet? Or we?
Oh yeah.
Oh no, I've just seen some. I don't think they've seen me though. I think they're just running around on patrol. There was a chief and a couple of underlings.
All right, let me go chop up the chieftain.
Is he there?
No, he's not. I won't get him just yet.
All right. Oh, I reckon that'll do us. That should be more than enough to get the stairs going and build a fence at the top. And then we can, after that, start sorting out our food situation, build some traps.
Alright, so what, do we need more sticks?
I think we could just need to load these logs onto the raft. Oh, I can hear a mutant somewhere. Some girl moaning out there in the woods. Ooh, blueberries. So...
Oh, I've got an oyster, I didn't even know that.
If you jump, and then hit square. There we go. I think that's gonna do us. That is a lot of logs to work with. I'll drive the houseboat. Pain in the arm, so...
Yeah, Jared, you gotta go in the raft and help Jimmy.
Yeah, because this thing turns like an absolute piece of shit. Yeah, I can see you.
Oh, did we leave Jared behind? Where's Jared?
No, Jared's on the boat with me.
Oh, Jackson, what are you doing? This is in bumper cars, mate.
Push out!
Sorry, Jackson.
I think you're actually damaging the boat.
Yeah, stop it, Jackson.
Yeah, don't be a douche. Imagine houseboat just sinks.
with all the lock, Oh my god, Jackson.
All the precious.
What are you doing? All
the precious timber. Oh, fuck off.
God,
Jackson, what are you doing, mate?
Well, what's the chat?
I'm actually trying to help Jimmy steer, but.
No, it's alright, I know where I'm going.
Oh my god, Jackson. Oh no, it's just me. Oh no. One of us is gonna get sunk and eaten by a shark. I just picked out a picture of Timmy out of my pocket. I don't know what's going on there.
Yeah, same.
That's weird.
Maybe it's just another glitch in the forest.
There's like an entire ocean and you two are like...
Oh my god, Jackson.
Alright. Here we are.
Are we? Oh, do we have to go maybe further? No, you gotta go keep going.
No, this is the place.
No, no. Oh,
what do you mean?
This is the other beach.
Yeah, what beach are you talking about?
Where, like the valley where we were in the other game.
Oh, you wanna go there?
Yeah, yeah.
Alright.
What do you reckon? Or do you reckon we go here?
Might be worth sending a few things up here and then moving on.
Oh, sorry.
Oh, someone get that deer.
Oh, I see it.
Gee, Rob, that is heinous what you're just doing. Gee, you're really giving it to that deer, Rob. Yeah, no, it's like instructive. Oh, there it goes.
There you go. Oh, Jackson, you know you should build now.
Yeah.
The old zip line.
Ah, oh, fuck off.
Old zippity doodah.
Now we can get it done.
We're building a glorious communist.
Let's get a fence going.
Oh, Rob, stop. Oh, no. How did that miss you? That should have killed you.
Yeah.
I'm so disappointed.
Who would have thought the survival game, the hardest thing would have been the trees?
Well, technically, Rob, you were killing yourself.
Oh, that could bust the fence. Oh, shit, it did. Oh, that was an error on my part. No, that happens. It happens to the best of us.
Uh-huh. Oh, Jesus.
I think there's a gap there.
Jackson lined me up then. I'm sure of it.
Shan, R1. There we go.
Is the fence done? Are we good?
Yeah, I think the fence is finished. Oh, That almost got me.
I'm trying to line Rob up.
So am I.
Jim, all you can hear is trees crashing. Like, I'm surprised the every mutant is not here right now. I might put down a few logfall traps as well. Supposed to be like fucking four knocks.
Zip lines on either sides as well.
Why do you need two zip lines?
Because then what if you're stuck on one side and you have to
mate, you're obsessed. You need to get over this.
Rob, what about three zip lines?
I know.
What about one each, so we can all go down together?
Single like pretty Ninja cool, Turtle style. Are these just defensive logs? Is that what these are? Yeah, all right.
Yeah, yeah.
It's like Beaches of Normandy.
Just style. Defensive logs.
It can also be so offensive logs.
Oh, Jackson's still trying to drop trees on me. Unbelievable.
Just drop some meat on here. All that fucking deer meat.
This little off-circuit.
What weapon have you got, Jared?
I hope somebody caught fire.
Jackson.
You're stuck.
I reckon we all save. We should all just save.
Yeah.
And then we'll just cut. Just watch out for the fire that Jared's built right in the middle of the hut. Alright, can everyone reach the same point?
Hang on, yeah.
It's not my fault, it's where Jackson was standing.
No, I can get it.
Good.
Mate, don't let me into your fire.
That's fucking funny. And have we finished making the wall yet?
No, not really. There's a couple over on each side.
Oh, 23 rocks.
Yeah, we're close to the end.
Yeah. So, no, thank you, Jackson.
Yeah, it's just hunting glory whilst we do the heavy lifting.
Like, if it comes to like, you know, building the settlement, Jackson's like off.
Okay, I've got three of them coming in. All right.
Yeah, we haven't finished the war
wait
yet,
two
Jackson.
Seconds. You got rocks in your head, Jax.
I'm going to save the game quickly.
Okay, I'm going to bring a whole lot of the guys back. Ready?
Here he comes.
Yeah, let's see how these things go.
And wait.
Oh, he might fall in the trap.
Oh, okay, we set him on fire.
Savage. Now, come on, come towards the trap.
Oh, mate.
That was close.
The wall is absolutely beautiful.
Yeah.
And the locals are going to pay for it.
The tree fall.
Oh, my God!
Who was that?
Fuck, can someone help me?
Yeah. Who was that? That was...
I think that might have been me.
Oh, fuck this. I had a gutful.
Oh, that's rough.
I'm owed some bones next time there's a barbecue.
Have we got a tree regrowing on? We don't, do we?
Regrowing trees on.
Oh, fuck.
And PvP damage is off as well, which is good.
Can we turn tree damage on?
No, leave that on. Otherwise the game's not fun without it.
Has everyone dropped a tree on Jim?
Seems to be the game for it.
Makes you feel better, Jim. I just walked into your logfall trap, so...
Ooh.
There's no more trees near the fence line, though. We could log sled them and take them around.
Oh, you could drop them off the cliff. Yeah, that'd be a good idea.
You could build a zip line and put them between...
No.
Well, you could put...
Oh, there's another village, like, just here. Oh, I've got God mode. I've been painted red. There's red paint here, actually.
Ah, it's actually very useful.
There's some suitcases in the village as well, but...
Yeah, it was a good village. Stand-up people. There's a few of them, Jared.
Right, I'm legging it.
I'm coming. Backup's coming.
She's being burnt whilst on fire. I mean, oh, big fella.
Oh, shit, there's a lot of them.
Damn it, I just wiped out most of my armor. I think I deserve that.
Alright, come on, Rob.
Really a massacre of the cannibals.
The harvesting all the bones is probably one of the more creepy things about this game.
Hey Jackson, they're gonna pray to you. Watch out, they're looking at you. Just stay there, don't attack them. Just see what they do.
No, attack them.
Yeah.
You should head back to the base and let the logfall traps do their thing.
Oh,
I'm actually gonna do that, yeah, because, oh, shit.
I got a fire demon following me.
What the fuck's that? Oh, are we taking this guy out? He just fell, he died in the log trap. That's so good.
Yeah, it's just an absolute massacre machine. And they fall for it every time as well.
I might build a platform up there so we can quickly get up that mountain where the log thing is. There you go. Assuming it works. No, this is super works.
Doesn't look like you got high enough. Oh.
That is correct. I didn't get it high enough.
That's alright. I'll bring it down for you, Rob.
Holy shit.
Ah, oh, damn, missed.
There we go.
Jim, do you want to come and grab some bones?
Where are they?
I've just put him on, so.
Give him time.
There you go, now the platform works.
Alright, I'm in the cave.
What cave?
It's so dark, I could die here.
Hang on, wait, let's all get the cave.
No, you need the breathing apparatus, it's too dark.
I really hope you do.
I have died, yeah.
Idiot.
Have you just lost the raft out at sea as well?
Yeah.
Oh, you respawned.
Yep, I am at the plane.
With nothing?
With nothing.
can you guys still see me in the game, or am I just...
No.
Actually, no. You're not here, Rob.
Oh, you left a lamp here.
Unattended. Oh, what a fail.
Yep.
Did I try putting in reloading? And surely. I got my old save. Wait, hold up.
Hi, mate. That zip line's done. Can you stick the landing, though?
Yeah.
Yep.
Oh, no.
Perfect.
Oh, it's not easy. But we could actually make one from the higher end back down to our end.
Hmm. Yeah, that's a good idea.
Yeah. I'll see if I can go back.
Oh, yeah, you're gonna duck.
I might put a platform there, Rob.
Yeah.
I saw like a little bit of that hottest 100 the other day, and I was shocked. I reckon I'd recognized about one or two songs.
Maybe because you're old now. You're no longer the demographic.
They're all bad.
Music these days.
Yeah.
Should be listening to Double J, mate. That's the station for your age group.
I listen to Spectrum.
Alright, we now have a new domicile.
He's building a platform down to the beach.
Oh, very nice, yeah, Rob. Yeah.
So do we even know the zipline that goes back to that?
No, we're
going to do that now.
It's a good backup base we got going.
Oh, there's a deer right there. Oh, he's on fire.
Yeah, I shot him and he jumped off the cliff.
He literally fell in the fire.
What a way to go. He literally did.
I'm going to build another drying rack, because I have lots of food.
But is it a...
Mate, you're just taking raw meat.
Alright, the second zip line's up. We just need...
Yeah. How much?
And 7 string, which is a bit.
7 rope.
Oh,
have we got any food? Wait, I just got to,
Yeah, mate, we've been hunting all day whilst we've just been off doing stuff.
Gallivanting around.
Gallivant. We all can't fit in here, that's the problem.
Alright, sloop. 3 out of 4. Yeah. It's a tight fit, but it does the job.
Cozy.
It's very cozy. Alright.
Right.
Duncan, get out of the door. What are you doing?
Carl neglected our old base. We just left. At least it's there.
Nah, but you got to build contingencies.
Yeah.
So, do we want to go get the katana?
Yeah.
Yeah, sounds fun.
All right,
I think it's close to where our bases are as well, so...
Yeah, I figure, like, I'll get supplies wherever we go raiding next, because I'm sure there's plenty.
Nice.